Good morning, everyone. Today's Tuesday, April 20th, 2021. I have terrific news for this Tuesday morning. Three members of our virtual school have won the 2021 Words from the Woods Poetry Contest. Congratulations to Natalie Wade, a fifth grader in Mrs. Gibo's class, Danea DeLuca, a third grader in Miss Janetti's class, and Mia Anderson, also a third grader in Miss Janetti's class. We are so proud of the three of you, how hard you worked and you got those poems in there. Congratulations to everyone who submitted poems to this contest. I have read many of your poems and they are all truly wonderful. So I'm going to be featuring Mia, Danea, and Natalie's poems today. I will be reading them to you for our morning announcements. Our joke of the day today, why did the farmer bury his money? See if you can figure that one out. Don't forget the 30th, which is next Friday, is going to be a superintendent's conference day because it is the South Glens Falls Marathon Dance. So we are going to be having a superintendent's conference day just for our South Glens Falls teachers and students. Okay, here are our poems. This one is from Mia Anderson. I believe I've read this one before to the class or to the school, but I'm happy to read it again. It's called Cat. Creep, clack, clunk. At night, he scares my bunk. That, you say? It's the cat. Oh, drat. I love that one. Nice job, Mia. Here is Danea DeLuca's. It's called Here, Here, Hair. Do you know where we are? Look over there. I don't see you here. Can you hear me? I'm over here. I don't see you. Can you see my hair blowing? I see you. You're right over there. I love that play on words. That is a great poem. Thank you so much, Danea, for sharing that with us. My last one is the poem from Natalie Wade, and her poem is called Ocean Day. Of course it can be scary, but I assure you it is not. Continuous waves bouncing, assure I couldn't love it more. Entering the wavy world, my heart beating fast. Actually, I changed my mind. Yes, it can be scary. Of course it is true. Now I am all soaking wet, as well as a little cold. I guess it was a little bold. Excellent job, Natalie Wade. What three terrific poems. Thank you so much for sharing them and congratulations for winning the Words from the Woods Poetry Contest. All right, everyone, don't forget to take a look at our two shout outs for the day. Also, be sure that you do the Pledge of Allegiance, and I will see everybody back here on Wednesday morning.